Hey guys, I'm back with another episode of Star Wars Battlefront 2 campaign. This time on Luke Skywalker.
Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here.
I need to heal up.
Hello? Can anyone hear me? Who are you?
I heard you call out. Sounded like you needed help.
Yeah, I do. You think you can get me out of this?
Hold still.
I know who you are. Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
I've heard 100 stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you...
Come on. We need to work together if we're gonna get out of here. You're looking for something. So am I. It seems the Force has brought us together.
What a stroke of luck.
There's always more to it than luck.
Right. Is that what got you past my mind, or was it enlightenment?
I'm sorry.
That's what I thought. So why am I still alive?
They didn't give me a choice. You did. Watch my back, and I'll watch yours.
Yeah, I don't have much of a choice.
Okay, bugs. Crap.
Why are these things attacking us?
They're angry. We're invading their home. Amber. It's like concrete. The Shatter's in contact, too.
Here.
We're getting close to the Emperor's observatory.
So that's why you're here.
Don't worry. I'm here to destroy you.
I'll uncover the terminal. How's that?
Better. The defense system activated. The clock is officially ticking.
Your defense system is upsetting the wildlife.
I think we're waking up the bugs!
I'll hold them off. Keep working!
Man, these bugs are annoying.
I'd say we're both lucky.
I need help with those bugs! We've got 3 minutes before the system explodes. Whatever's inside these doors, those bugs don't like it. Key. nothing dangerous in here. The Emperor's protecting junk. This is all worthless.
Not all of it.
What is that?
I'd like to keep this compass, if you don't mind.
My mission is to destroy this place. Why would I let you do that?
Because I asked. Thank you. I won't stop you from destroying this vault. Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to this world? I'm glad we were brought together, Del.
So what happens now? We both walk off in separate directions to pretend like this never happened.
I don't think you can. There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but what else is there?
A choice.
The rebellion?
No. A choice to be better. May the Force be with you.
Welcome back, Agent Yiko. The Admiral needs us to extract an Imperial ally on my homeworld of Vardos. The target is Protector Gleb, a local official who once mentored both Agent Hask and myself. I don't know how this connects to Operation Cinder, but I have to trust the Admiral. Make the jump to Vardos.
Dauntless. The ship we rescued on Fondor, why is it here?
Well, it's delivering cargo. It's carrying a satellite. Moff Wraith said they were needed for Operation Cinder. But he wouldn't tell us the target.
Neither would the Admiral. Now I know why.
Satellites are aligned, sir.
Excellent. I did not call for you, Commander Versa.
Vardos is our target?
One of them, yes.
Why? The entire planet and its people, they're loyal to the Empire.
The Emperor commands it. We will purge this planet and others. Fear shall spread and the galaxy will remember who's in control.
This is our home.
The Empire is our home! And we will do as the Emperor commands.
I don't take orders from dead men.
You take orders from me! Activate the satellites now. Leap for Vardos immediately. Recover Protectorate Gleb. She is your only target. That is all. That is all.
find Protectorate Gleb in the archive. Follow me.
Do you still remember your way, Commander?
I don't forget so easily, Agent.
This storm is unnatural. I've never seen anything like it. The locals must be terrified. This is just the beginning. When people see what we've done here, that terror will spread throughout the galaxy. I'm just surprised we aren't evacuating civilians.
Civilians are...
These are our people.
This is an Imperial world. A place we're supposed to protect.
She is giving me orders now, precious.
Whoa.
Get... It's with me. The others will stay here. They are not important.
Commander. We have a ship on landing bases. You'll be safe there. Go now. Go!
Whoa, what are you doing?
No, stop! Stop! This is not our mission.
Stand down. It's okay, we'll get you off hold. Go.
No. Don't you!
I'm your commander! Stand down!
Aiden, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone.
Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
Please don't do this.
The Empire's job is to save civilians from things like Operation Shindig.
This is the new Empire.
If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders?
Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason.
Yes.
Then I have mine.
Lower your weapon.
I'm not listening. Commander Versus. I need to eat the other band of the mission and come to treason.
Understood. Return Gleb to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm
Stand where you can.
There's a passageway on the... Only chance.
You have her father, they'll shoot you down before we can leave.
Then we need to take down the entity.
This is very bad.
Keep it together, Agent Nico. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
Corvus won't even know we're coming.
We'll figure it out. Death. We protect ourselves or we die.
Yes.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Follow me.
Cover me, Droid.
Slice it, Droid.
Get him, Droid.
Wait. Let it pass.
That was close.
Walkers deploy troopers in this area. Maintain cover. We're gonna steal an AT-AT.
Oh, this is wanted.
Joyce, need a shield. There's the walker.
The cannon is strong enough to punch through the air.
Exactly. And if we destroy the targeting dishes, we'll disable every AA in the sector.
He's following his orders.
His orders aren't good enough.
Neither were ours. We need to get the civilians off Vardar.
Then what?
First, we get out of Imperial space. Then we come up with a plan.
Shoot these guys. Need to destroy all these things.
There, the main targeting dish. If we destroy it, it will disable every turret in the sector.
Take it down. I'll get into the cold.
Come on, need to destroy that.
Thank you.
and destroy this.
Did it! Weapons in this sector are safe.
Get to the core box. We are leaving Bardo.
I'm bringing explosives like that. We have a barricade blocking our car.
Destroy this.
APAC on the left.
We're almost out of this.
There's guys to see if we can finish them. This is battle.
No,
you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. Ah, oh, just died. This is intense.
Congratulations, Commander.
So, we're not completely alone. Some of the crew stayed with us, protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
How are they?
Shaken. Confused. But safe. Just want to know what's next.
We have to warn people.
Who? The rebels? They're just gonna toss us in Sunspot prison before we can even say a word.
That's why I think we should just take the Corvus and go. Leave me a TIE fighter, I'll set off a distress call, wait for the rebels to find me.
You really think I'm gonna let you just float out here alone? Del. We're Inferno Squad. You and me.
overseer of the Imperial Raider Corvus, sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
Contact the general now.
So you thought it was a trap, but brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take risks. Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do.
Panacrisian.
Hello. I'm General Lando Calrissian. You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already told your people everything we know.
Let's take a walk.
Okay. What is this?
A bad idea.
To settle a bet, Strip thinks you're an Imperial spy.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your life. Listen. You gave us good intel on Operation Cinder. In return, I've got 2 starfighters just for you.
Wait, you're letting us leave?
That's right, start a new life, find somewhere safe.
Somewhere you can track us?
We're too busy for that.
We just got word that Operation Cinder is headed to Naboo.
You have to stop it.
I think we can handle it.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, and so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save Naboo.
We're not here to join your rebellion.
No one's asking.
This is a one-time deal. You can leave right now, or you can help stop us.
You really trust us to fight beside you?
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chance. Come on, I'll show you to your ship.
We don't even know how to fly like space.
It should be easy for special forces.
What's the alternative, I?
So, what's it going to be?
Destroy the satellite.
Down. This is Danger 5.
Died. These doing it wrong.
Smart move is to destroy the defensive systems first.
No. Please save it. No, didn't save it.
Once we clear out those satellites, our capital ship can broadside that destroyer. You know what to do. Scratch another satellite. If you're clear of that destroyer, its cannon cut right through our shields. Our move is to destroy the defensive systems first.
Copy that.
Ooh, that was close. Destroy that TIE fighter.
Bombers intercepted.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.